Hey guys, hope you're all doing good. Today I'm doing something a little bit different. A little bit different today. Today I'm reacting to Riding by Aries off his new album that just dropped last night, Believe in Me, Who Believes in You. Now, this song is going to be very different to anything that I've reacted to on the channel so far. Aries is not metal, rock, anything like that. Aries is more of like a hip hop kind of vibe, genre. I don't know. I'm not very good at putting songs in genres, but what I do know is that Aries comes out with some absolute fire, and I trust you guys to give me amazing suggestions, and I hope you trust me to deliver you some amazing music because Aries is unreal. I've been listening to him for a while, and with this album dropping last night, I just thought, I haven't listened to the songs yet, and I thought you might be want to experience one of them with me, and you can let me down in the comments if you like this kind of music, like me react to this kind of music, or if you'd rather me just stick to metal. Like, it's up to you guys, but just thought, hey ho, give it a try because I know this is gonna absolutely slap and I hope you guys enjoy it too. So yeah, Riding by Aries. This is, yeah, off his, like I just said, his new album, Believe in Me, Who Believes in You. This is like his first album in like 2.5 years, so it's been a long way. He's been dropping, sprinkling little singles in there throughout that time, but yeah, this is the first full album launch in a while, and I'm super excited to see where he goes with this. Some of the singles off this album that have already like pre-released, like Fool's Gold, One Punch, absolute bangers. They're like in contention for like songs of the year level. So this is like, I'm setting the expectations high, but I just wait to know that this guy absolutely slaps. So I'm building this guy up. Let's hope he can deliver with Riding, because yeah, I haven't heard this song before. Going into it completely blind, we're going to experience it together. But yeah, I'll stop rambling and let's get to it. So come on, Aries, let's see what you're going to deliver on this one. Playing
I'll get
backgammon.
you in.
Incredible, incredible catch. Little bit of strings there. He's on a whole ass camel, bro. Let's go.
Switching lanes, checking my left hand side. I'm never right. Give me a break.
Already the vibes are just immaculate, bro. I love like how he's just comes up with these groovy beats, his like understated vocals, and then in some of his songs, the vocals do not understate, do not remain understated. Let me put it that way. He comes in. So let's rewind this back a bit and let's see. Let's listen to that again. So alive, just so many positive vibes from this guy. He just gives out good energy. The vibes do be kind of immaculate.
Switching lanes, checking my left hand side. I'm never right. Give me a break. Too smart. December, you're sweating all the nuances. You're forced to accept talking.
Bassy like slaps that came in there. Wait, didn't he have really big eyes then, or am I just like losing my mind? Let's take it back to that. Oh, what a screen grab, bro. Aries be looking fire in this. He do have big eyes. He do have big eyes. I knew they had a filter on him. Let's keep going.
Like me one time, my whole life over to you.
Realize my whole life over to you.
Fantasies, I don't want to have you alive. On your own, I shouldn't have cigarette beside me. Plug my nose, all this make me feel so alive. Searching lanes, checking my left hand side, I'm never right.
Bro, is this song just about feeling alive? Like putting a cigarette out beside me? I hold my nose. This is making me feel alive. something in the left lane right beside me because I'm never right. Man is bringing in some puns, love it. It's just good vibes, you know, it's good vibes. This song be slapping. Look at that, this guy is so cool. Bro, these like just like snare beats on the drum and yeah, these like high notes that he's hitting. Bro, this it's just such a good combo. Like, I don't know who kind of produces his songs or mixes his songs, but they are like unreal, unbeaten. We're slowing it down back to just the strings. And you'll be riding. I don't see you in the same light I did. All my friends, family look at me like a giant. Touch the skies with five fingers and I love myself so much. They probably think you are you riding. Oh yeah. I seen a cigarette beside me. Tell my nose on this make me feel so alive. Switching lanes, checking my left hand side. I'm never right. Riding by Aries, bro. Did he make it to the sun? Bro, man got yeeted out of that car like it was GTA. So yeah, that was Riding by Aries. I mean, one lyric in there which stood out to me was, when he did this, he was like, I love myself so damn much or something like that. That is just his vibe. That is the vibe of the whole song. It's just loving himself. You know, everything's making him feel so alive. It's just such good positive energy. And yeah, that's what I'd say. If I had to describe Aries in the song, he has main character energy. He's just like the main character of his own story and we're all just side characters. And I love it. I love that kind of vibe. It's just so like intoxicating to listen to because you just get such good just like happy vibes from it. You know that this guy is loving himself, loving the world around him, and just banger. It's a banger, you know, it's a banger. I'm rambling, but it was a banger all around. And yeah, I'm gonna give the rest of this album a listen. If there are any songs which you want me to listen to off Believe in Me, Who Believes in You on this channel and react to them first time with you guys, then let me know. And just let me know what you think of me react to this kind of music in general, because you know, I haven't done it on this channel before. And you know, any opinions that you have, be them good or bad, will be appreciated. And but yeah, you should definitely check Aries out if you like this song. My favourite song by him is Fool's Gold. He's also got other bangers out there. But yeah, that's it from me today. And hopefully I will see you in the next episode. So peace.